And Ellis kind of looking at now. Again, the dugout barks. And not saying that's a good thing. Here's the 2-0 pitch. And that ball is hammered to right field by Brugman. That's not coming back. That is long, deep, and way gone sidewalk souvenir. Folks, that's not a short porch. That was looking down at the porch. Way up onto the berm, through the wind, and a drive by Jaycob Brugman. He'll touch the dish, and the RockHounds will chop the lead to 4-2 on Brugman's fourth of the year.